Hello, my name is Dylan Moore. I own a hardwood flooring company and we specialize in doing custom flooring, sanitary finishing, inlays, borders, pretty much anything a customer wants to do on a floor, we will do it and we do a good job. I also have a small woodworking shop that I do a lot of signs, tables, things of that nature, and I've been looking at getting a CNC carver or a couple other types of CNC machines, but decided that if I was really actually going to do a good job and I really wanted to make sure that they looked right, I decided to go with something that's a little bit more heavy duty and robust, which turns out is a Shop Saver product, and to be more specific, a Shop Saver 23. I haven't been able to fire this system up yet, but I will be shortly. I just got it put together today. It just came off the truck yesterday. But what I can tell you from shipping, this machine is everything from shipping to install. This machine is everything that Shop Saver told me it was going to be off the truck. It is robust looking. It is very robust, not just in look, but just in sheer build. It took 4 and 5 of us to get it off of a truck, and here it sits inside my shop. Now, it's a really good machine just as it looks, but as functionality goes, I'll have to go down the line with it for a couple test runs to see if it is, in fact, what they say that it is in that motion. But as far as what I see here today, this is everything that they said it was going to be. This model comes standard with just an MDF tabletop and a router. I ended up upgrading to a spindle, a 1.7 kilowatt spindle, and a MDF table with T-slots for holding down my material. It comes with ball screws and not a rack and pinion system. And ball screws are on all axes. And then, other than that, factory-wise, just showing up here, it comes with its dust skirt, which goes on like so. It goes up on the spindle. It comes with its various manuals from with the Wind CNC controller manual, your Shop Saver 23 manual, and a few of your other electronic manuals, as well as backups for your computer operating system and all the stuff they have inside there. Also comes with your spindle wrench set, or collet wrench set, sorry, which is an ER25 type. And in this model with the spindle, it comes with an ER25 half inch, quarter inch, and 3/8 collets. Your 4 clamps for holding your material down. And your computer screen and computer mouse and keyboard. Everything's pre-programmed on that computer right out of the box. You don't have to load anything, do anything to it. You plug it all in, you get it all set up to your machine, kick it on, go to the Shop Saver section up here, and you bring it up, and those are all the controls for the Shop Saver and running it. You don't have to use a dial instrument or anything like that. Everything is right here, a hand controller. Everything is right here on the screen, easy to get to, easy to understand. And in my experience, I'm not the best technical guy with this, but this is easy. The other machines I've worked with in the past, not so easy. So this is Shop Saver's little model. I call it little, but it's big to me as well, little to bigger companies. And it looks fantastic for me. So I will be doing a series of videos on working with it, learning as I go, because this is a little bit more than what I'm used to, such as how to make inlays with it, how to do custom medallions, tables, little things like that, little coffee tables. I'm hoping that this will be the investment that pays itself off fairly quick, and I'm sure that it will be. Other than that, if you have any questions, please comment in the comment for me or comment to me in YouTube. Oh, I did get a fourth Axios, which I said earlier, and this is the stepper motor to it. I did not get the table for it. It is coming. It just didn't come on the truck. It was not because of Shop Saver, not because of me. It was more of just a shipping confusion somewhere down the line. And I did get a digital probe or a digitizer from Shop Saver. And this is basically just for me to copy specific things that I've already hand built and then replicate them. So this will be a nice tool for me as well. Please contact me if you have any questions, but I'm gonna fire this sucker up as soon as the parts come in.